May I welcome you all to this class of English language. As I said in the previous class, today let us discuss self-study exercise 1 on page 16 and 17. Page 16, let us take two sentences together and then I will give the answer with the explanation. Sentence 1 and 2. Our dog was run dash by a car. We had a run dash of sugar and so we could not make ice cream. The first one, the dog was run over. Run over means knocked down. Second one, we had a run out of sugar. Run out of means become short of. 3 and 4, take Dash your coat. She takes Dash her mother. Answer, take off your coat. Take off means remove. She takes after her mother. Takes after means to resemble or to look alike. 5 and 6, I look Dash to his help. He is looking Dash a better job. Answer, I look forward to his help. Look forward means to anticipate or to look forward for something pleasant. An example, children usually look forward to the coming holidays or festivals. 6. He is looking for a better job. Look for means to search for or try to find out. 7 and 8. After a tough battle, the enemies gave Dash at last. The old man gave Dash his property. 7. After a tough battle, the enemies gave in. Gave in means surrender or to yield or to submit. SUBMIT. Number 8. The old man gave away. Here, gave away means to give freely, not accepting anything in return. So, he gave away. He gave voluntarily of his own will. 9 and 10. I cannot fault Dash with his views. Having lost his job, he fell Dash agriculture. Answer, I cannot fall in. Fall in means to agree. 10. Having lost his job, he fell back upon agriculture. Fell back upon means turn to something for support. So here it means he lost his job, so he turned into agriculture for his livelihood. 11 and 12. Your arguments do not bear Dash the fact. A good teacher should bear Dash the habits of her students. Answer, your arguments do not bear out the fact. Bear out means to confirm, to support. 12. A good teacher should bear with the habit. Bear with means to treat patiently. 13-14. The principal called Dash the meeting scheduled for today. He has painted, called Dash a doctor. Answer, the principal called off the meeting. Called off means either not started or was stopped. So the meeting was called off. The meeting was not started. He has painted, called in a doctor. Call in means to call someone. He has painted, a doctor is to be called. 15-16. Mahatma Gandhi asked us to do dash with our bad habits, he has to do dash all sorts of people. Answer, Gandhiji asked to do away. Do away means to abolish, to get rid of. 16. He has to do with all sorts of people. To do with means to deal with. 17. 18. She got dash the examination. She is getting dash very well at school. Answer, she got through the examination. Got through means passed. P-O-W-E-D. She is getting on very well at school. Getting on very well means make good progress or advance or to do well or better. 19, 20. Kindly pass dash the copies of the timetable to everyone. 20. We had to pass dash many difficulties. Answer, kindly pass out or on the copy. Here, it means to hand over or to give to somebody. So, kindly hand over the copies of the timetable or give it to the others. 20. He had to pass through many difficulties. Pass through means to experience. 21, 22. My old car burns dash a lot of fuels. If Rahul continues to stay up working every night, he is sure to have a burn dash. Answer, my old car burns up a lot of fuel. Burns up means consume. It consumes a lot of fuel. 22. If Rahul continues to stay up working every night, he is sure to have a burn out. Burn out means to ruin one's health by overwork. They are working very hard, working madly, maybe to get money or to get promotion or whatever. So burn out one's health, that means to ruin or to spoil one's health by working all the more hard. 23, 24. The children piled dash the bus and ran to the park. Anjana piled dash all the dirty dishes in the kitchen sink. Answer, the children piled off or doubled up. Piled off means to enter or to leave in a disorderly way. Sometimes, you know, people or children in a public place, they leave in a disorderly way. So, piled off. 24. Anjana piled up all the dirty dishes in the sink. Piled up means to accumulate. So she accumulated all the dirty dishes in the sink, maybe to wash it later. Now let us come to the next page, page 18. There is a specimen paper is given there. Please go through them all. Question number 1 is to write a composition. So the answers are given, the guidelines are given there. Please go through that. Now look at question number 2 on page 21. Write a report about the havoc caused by the cyclonic storm. Look at the question paper there. Use the hints given below. A few hints are given there. So, when we write, first give the title. Cyclone creates havoc in Odisha and West Bengal or wherever the place is. So, the title is given. And then the first point, date and place of havoc. So, first you write the point there, date and place of havoc. and then you explain it in two or three sentences. Then live a lie. In the next, the second point, destruction. Right there, number two, even you can put the number destruction. Then you explain how badly the destruction was, what all happened. Then third, rescue. Again, leave a line, put number three, write the rescue, then write the explanation. How the rescue work was carried out, maybe two or three or four sentences. Similarly, all the other points, put the number and write the clue given there, and then you explain that so that it is easy for the examiner to know that you have made use of all the points that are given. Please see that you do not write it as an essay, but every point, the clue, write the given clue in the proper order and then give the explanation. And let this be in a paragraph so that the work becomes very neat and clean and the examiner feels very happy to go through your answer. Similarly, the next page, page 22, question 2B. Again, remember, question 2B is to write a proposal. In the previous class, I just discussed about the format. Today also, again, just look at. The question is, to write about the proposal for a counseling center. So naturally the title is proposal for setting up a counseling center. So the title is over. Then the next point, heading or introduction. So again, counseling center is to help out the students who are in trouble. Maybe they have depression or stress or anxiety or fear due to their friends or studies or parents, whatever. And then it helps them in their behavior and in their dealings with the other. Then the next point is the objectives. Again, remember, objective 2. So this is meant for the student who have any problem related to their personal relationship with others or studies. They can bring out or put forward their problems and they can get the help through the counseling center. Then the next point is list of measures. Minimum 4 points are to be given. The first point naturally can be a room in the school, any activity room or any room where the children can gather for the counseling center. Another point, 2 or 3 qualified persons will be appointed, maybe a good teacher or somebody from outside as counselor, and then maybe 1 or 2 students also who have a little leadership quality can help out. Then another, different activities. The center may organize different lectures or symposiums, talk shows, meetings, etc. to help the students. Then another point, the counselor will call the student personally, then they may talk to them, they may deal with them, and they may give proper guidelines or counsel to them so that the children can get over their problems. So these are the list of measures. Then we have the conclusion. Maybe in a sentence, we hope that the proposal for a counseling center in our school will be permitted. Yeah, it may be established as early as possible for the benefit of the students of our school. So, this is the format for the proposal. Once again, the title and then the heading or introduction, minimum 2 points, then objectives, again 2 points, then the list of measures, 4 points. So, 2, 2, 4, so together 8 marks, and then 2 marks for linguistic ability. So together it carries 10 marks. Now, question number 3 and 4, please go through as you get your time, and if you have any queries, you are free to contact me. Till then, stay home, keep on learning. Thank you.